News out of Palm Beach County tonight, one person is dead in a crash between a vehicle and a motorcycle. Lanes going eastbound on Okeechobee Boulevard just opened at the intersection with Citation Boulevard. We are still waiting to learn more about what caused this crash. We'll certainly bring you more information as it becomes available.